we've had a good time tonight.
Amen.
A lot of times we may cut up and carry on, but this is always the most important time of the service.
Amen.
You know, we always give an altar call anywhere we go.
Amen.
That's because there might be somebody out there that's lost and unknown without God. And you know, these altars have been open all night.
Amen. Yep.
Lots of times people will sit there and they won't come unless you ask them to come. But we always give an altar call. And listen, if you want to come and give your heart and life to God, listen, if you don't want to pray by yourself, I promise somebody will come down.
That's right, amen.
If they don't, then one of us will stop and we'll come down and we'll pray with you. And listen, it's essential to get to heaven.
Amen.
The blood to be applied. And we love you tonight. And if you're lost, we're always praying for you. And
amen.
I'm going to ask you to slip up your hand if you don't know him. But I will say this, that if there's somebody here tonight, and I'm going to pray after we leave, I'm going to pray that if there's anybody in here that's lost, I'm going to pray that God will make you realize that.
Amen.
You're going to go to hell if you don't pay
him. That's right.
Amen.
You know, lots of people, they might try to sugarcoat it, but I'm here today that it's either heaven or
hell. Amen.
That's right.
You can't be 90% saved and 100%
lost. Amen. That's right.
You're either 100% lost or 100% saved.
Amen.
You're going to God. If that blood is going to fly.
Thank you.
Every step you can, when you're free pardoned, you will die and go to hell.
That's right.
And you may say, well, that's kind of harsh. That's Bible. That's scripture.
Amen.
That's word. If you don't know him, if that blood has never been applied, you will die and go to hell.
That's right.
I'll let you know that I'm praying for you. I love you tonight.
Amen.
And she begins to sing this last song. If you don't know him, the altar is open. We'll come and pray with you. We'll lead you to the throne. We'll help you to realize.
Amen.
We'll pray with you and we'll lead you down the Romans road. And if you're here tonight and you're lost, as we sing this last song, I want you to search your heart. And if you don't know him as your free, as your personal savior, free pardon of sin, I'm praying for you. That's all I begin to say.
Thank you. Hallelujah. Thank you, God.
Praise God.